All right, guys, welcome back to Persona 4 Golden. Last time, events happened. Nanako got kidnapped. We found out who the kidnapper is. And we are supposed to head into the TV. Unfortunately, we ain't doing that. we ain't gonna be doing that, so. You won't be doing that. let's see. We are going over here. What's your hand up? Oh god, what's his name? It was Emmy, yeah. Mika-chan, Yuri-chan. Wait. Fuck. I have a takes you, right? Okay. Let's see. Now we're going to go over here. I better get that Neko Shogun doll. I have mastered this game. Give me the goddamn Neko Shogun. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. All right. Let's see. We're gonna go back to Inaba, because we need to go talk to, Daidara, because for some reason, he has these old lady's letters. Now, let's go hang out with that lady.
My.
We may end up having a shorter episode today. Because I want to build...
My.
I want to build these confidants until I'm supposed to head into the dungeon. unfortunately, there are several quests that I'm behind on. So I need to get all of that. And I'm probably not going to show all of that. I'm probably not going to show me romping through some of the older dungeons. To get... the items for those quests.
My.
So we'll be doing this one. We'll be doing this episode until, until we head into the dungeon, until we head into the TV world. Yo, what? What? But, I'm sorry, what? I'm gonna read them. Fuck her. How is he being deceived? Oh, hush. Okay. Yeah. That's the cult of marriage.
But he forgot.
Like, dementia? Alzheimer's? Well, that's not his fault. That's literally not his fault. So, attempted murder.
And in the same voice he would use to tell me he loved me, he asked, "Who are you, ma'am?"
Yikes. I mean, I don't think that was punishment. I think that was dementia or Alzheimer's.
I was relieved.
You're a monster. Okay. Listen, the farther in this confidant I get, the less I like her. My bond's growing, but my interest is waning. No!
I'm sorry.
No, I'm gonna keep him just to spite you. Gravies. What does that even do? Yeah, that makes sense. All right. Cool. Hell yeah. Take all my worries away, Tanaka. Eagle eye. Diet food. I'm sorry, how much was that?
50 grand.
You're damn right. I'm a high schooler with no sense of money. Oh goodness. That steppy stomp's kind of scary. Hey. extra layers. South Pole? No country. Alright. Where do we have the... No!
Yep.
No. I will be right back. Alright. Happy Doge. You're damn right. Sure hope so. Make sure I have another. Sure have another one of them. Alright. Let's see. Alright, we need to go talk to Daidara. Yeah. Nice. Now, today we are going to go work at Is it the red or the blue feather, man? It's pretty great. Why? Oh my God, talk.
Is that so? Thank you.
I mean, little bit by little bit. You gotta get that kid to like you.
Then I'll see you again.
Whoa! That's a lot of money. Wow, they look yummy. Come on, grow. delicious water. All right. Ooh, do we have a hanged? We have a hanged? We have a hanged hung out with Naoki for a while. All right. Oh, we have one open slot. That's good. Let's go ahead and grab this. Or for us. What's up, Naoki?
Oh. Yes.
Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's not a big deal. Dude, I love cream pies. Cream puffs.
When I saw that, I thought, maybe... Maybe Sis isn't here anymore, you know? So I threw them away.
Okay. Same.
I'll see you again.
Damn right, I can work with the tutor.
Can you teach me this?
Yes. I mean, school is about memorization. Yep.
Mister!
Come on.
You'll come again, won't you?
Yeah. And I'm your tutor. Also, you're paying me a ludicrous amount of money.
Thank you very much.
Like an absolutely ludicrous amount of money. Town. Need to give one last skewer to the pup. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. Was it not Emmy? What? Meek, god fucking damn it. This is a quest, we can get it tomorrow. Now Moon. What am I doing? Go back to school. Where's Daisuke? What the f- I can hang out with Marie. Hopefully she's... I think I saw her. Yeah, let's hang out with Marie.
Scared that I can't remember anything. Everything about me is borrowed. Everything is just on loan from that room. If I return what I borrowed, I won't have anything left. The name Marie, this body, this voice. They'll all fade away. I feel like that's what'll happen to me. So I thought, if only I could at least remember something. But I couldn't figure out anything. It's really scary. Maybe I don't have any real memories to find.
Is that true?
It's beautiful. Hey, is this that one place? We came here after eating the steak skewers. It really is nostalgic here. I don't know why. But it feels like I've known this scenery since a long time ago. I had fun then. Take me there again sometime, okay?
Of course. And by the way...
Of course I remember, you stupid jerk-faced twerp. I remember. It's a memory. A memory of you and me.
Ah.
Huh. Yeah. I remember. I feel stupid now. It feels... incredible. Hey, can we make more? More memories? Dummy, of course you will. I can't make any without you.
I know.
I don't have to hurry, huh? Even if I don't have memories, I can make more. Thank you. I'm sorry, it's just that I'm happy.
Hey.
Still, you really are a weird person.
Truth.
You're so busy, and yet you still take time to take care of me. Why do you do that?
Fuck.
Why?
Yikes.
Friend. I see. So this is what it means to have friends. Thank you. I'm so happy. I'm your friend now. Look, I'm really counting on you. So, let me say, stupid, I hate you.
Mm-hmm. You like combo. Oh shit. There. Huh.
Excuse me. Please accept it. Good night.
Let's see. One sec. Oh, crap. Let's see. One second, I'll be right back. Did. I'm a little behind, so hopefully we have enough time to catch up. Huh.
Well.
I did. Nice girls. No. Not necessarily, hon. Ah, damn it. Oh, hi.
Yo.
Oh, hi, Skay. She was eavesdropping. What the fuck?
Not like I have any other redeeming qualities.
Could start being nice.
You're so nice to me.
Sorry, I'm taken.
I'm sorry.
Yikes.
Thank you.
Holy yikes. Thursday. We can also tutor today, right?
Like this? Mister!
Yes. All right, then.
Huh?
No. Only? No, of course not.
Can you tutor me a little more?
Yeah.
Please come back again. Yo!
What's up? I agree. Not at all. Namib. I mean, just because you become immortal doesn't mean your body becomes immortal. Alright. It's time.
Okay, is everyone here?
Yes, let us go.
Damn, that little thunder and lightning was baller, dude.
Look at this thick fog.
Does this have something to do with all the fuss about the fog lately?
Something's weird in here. I think all the commotion in town has been affecting this world, too.
Well, we need to hurry now. Rise, can you tell which direction Nanako-chan is in?
I sense her that way.
Wow. What's this warm feeling?
Senpai, we need to save her. Let's go!
Oh sh! What the?
This is Nanako-chan's?
It's so beautiful. It's like a storybook vision of heaven.
Like heaven, huh? Deep down, Nanako-chan must really miss her.
I'm sure she does. She's only a child. We have to do everything in our power to rescue her.
Of course! We're gonna rescue Nana-chan no matter what!
We can find Namatame later and give him what's coming to him then. First, we need to rescue Nanako-chan.
Heaven, pearly gates. Oh. Alright guys, we're gonna go ahead and call this one here. A little bit of a short episode. We're gonna go ahead and, before the next video, I'm gonna go ahead and do, all these quests that I need items for, so I'm gonna have to go through a whole bunch of different dungeons. But next time, when we get back, we're gonna start right here. And start going into Nanako's dungeon. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you then.